Nathan. And we get a ton of hope.